How much work is done by an external force on a 10 microcoulomb charge that moves from point A to B and then from B to A? The equation is work is Q delta V or Q V final minus V initial. What's the initial voltage compared to the final voltage? Well, you wind up back at the same place. So the change in voltage is zero. Therefore, the work done is zero. The answer is D.